Breaking overnight, two people are in the hospital after this crash here near Pecos and Lake Mead. 13 Action News fast and first to this scene. All police tell us right now is that it was a rear-end accident that happened just after 1 this morning. Officers also told us those hospitalized had moderate injuries.